Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy Jeremy Parr, taking you inside KSC. NASA's recovery team based at Kennedy just wrapped up a week at sea. During underway recovery test 6, NASA and the U.S. Navy worked aboard the USS Anchorage in the Pacific Ocean off the California coast. The goal? To test and refine the procedures and equipment crews will need to recover the Orion spacecraft and astronauts on board when they splash down at the end of future missions. The combined team spent several days working in a variety of sea and daylight conditions. The Orion spacecraft will launch on NASA's Space Launch System rocket on its first uncrewed integrated flight, Exploration Mission 1. The space race began with the liftoff of a Jupiter C rocket carrying America's first satellite, Explorer 1. The year was 1958, and the U.S. was locked in a Cold War competition with the Soviet Union. This week, NASA and other officials gathered at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station's Launch Complex 26 to mark the 60th anniversary of the flight, which not only set our nation on a path to the stars, but also returned valuable science with the discovery of the radiation belts encircling the Earth. The belts were later named for Dr. James Van Allen of the University of Iowa, who served as the principal investigator. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.